2011 Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Jeep's sticking with tradition here.
In 2011, Jeep made the Grand Cherokee bigger.
It's something that very few other automakers are interested in these days.
What's interesting about the new Grand Cherokee is that it was heavily engineered by Mercedes-Benz engineers.
Starting with what they're used to.
The 3.6-liter Pentastar V6 is a great new engine.
I'd say it's not quite as refined as some V6s out there, but it provides very good power for this application.
Very sophisticated all-wheel drive.
Chrysler paid a lot of attention to the details.
They've added in air suspension.
Cool detail on this Grand Cherokee is this little Jeep grille in the headlight.
It's got a really nice interior. It's a huge leap from the previous generation Grand Cherokee.
The fits and the finish, these colors, the materials, very, very nice.
But don't let that fool you, because this Jeep has all of the off-road capability of Jeeps in the past.
And a lot better than their efforts from, say, three or four years ago.
Overall, it's a huge leap forward from the previous Grand Cherokee.
The whole Jeep Grand Cherokee package is great, and it's a fantastic car for the money.
So what you have here is a Jeep, but with a lot of Mercedes M-Class know-how under the skin.